I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. I hate the sun and I curse the rain. If grass grew in winter and your backyards were paved, I wouldn't mind being a Lawnmower Man. Now Mrs. Brown, sunbaking topless is not a pretty sight. Rolls of fat and stretch marks and acres I see your light. She looks at me with goo-goo eyes as I mow round and round. Well, do yourself a favour, put your clothes on, Mrs. Brown. Well, I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. Well, Kenny's got a crop in that's looking pretty prime. I always snip the butter too, just around Easter time. One day he caught me, said, why are you taxing me? Said, you better blame John Howard, mate, it's GST. Oh, I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. Oh, I hate the sun and I curse the rain. If grass grew in winter and your backyards were paved, I wouldn't mind being a Lawnmower Man. A lady down Baronia Street who loves some whinge and wine. She said, you haven't called for ages, why don't you come on time? I had to politely tell her, it's been flooding for a week. Ah, she said, I thought it was a really high tide in the creek. Oh, I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. There's a mongrel dog in Lyons Road who knows which day I call. Sure, he eats three cans of pal just the night before. He does his constitutional in the long grass where I mow, and grins as I get splattered from head to toe. Well, I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. I hate the sun and I curse the rain. If grass grew in winter and your backyards were paved, I wouldn't mind being a Lawnmower Man. Mowing can get boring and you start to fantasize. The young blonde in Unit 5 is asking you inside. Ooh. She takes you by the hand and steps out of her dressing gown. Then someone taps you on the shoulder. Oh, it's Mrs. Brown. Well, I'm the Lawnmower Man. I'm cutting your grass again. I hate the sun and I curse the rain. If grass grew in winter and your backyards were paved, I wouldn't mind being a Lawnmower Man. Yes, I am the Lawnmower Man. What's that, Mrs. Brown? You can't pay me this week. That's all right, you can fix me up next week. What do you mean, do I want to cut it out? Oh, come and put your clothes on, Mrs. Brown. Just pay me next week, it's all right. Well, maybe just this once. It's never happened to me.